Time to meet our next celebrity now. She's the person who's best known as Gobby Beth Sutherland in Coronation Street.
But for her Dancing on Ice debut, she's going from bold and brassy to cool and classy. It's Lisa George and her partner, Tom Naylor.
I'm Lisa George, and you probably know me as Beth Sutherland in Coronation Street.
I'll give you something to be upset about.
People will get to see me for me rather than the girl I play. I was about 7 when I started skating. Mum used to take me before school.
I can't believe it's 40 years since we've been here.
That's crazy. I've done 3 or 4 competitions before, and then this particular competition, I slid and sliced my chin there.
Now I can remember when you fell down there. We were stood over there when it happened.
I was scared of going back to skate. This will be 40 years since I've actually stepped on the ice. Yay! I made it!
Brilliant!
Oh, this is amazing. I felt so free. I just absolutely loved it.
Woohoo! Next on the ice is Tom. He's also a doctor.
Oh, God, here we go.
He's an actual doctor. My Achilles heel's
really hurting.
I think a doctor would be handy in case you fall or whatever.
I was like, someone who can hold me, maybe lift me, and be strong enough, because there's a bit of weight here.
My name's Tom. I've been a professional skater for 14 years. It's my first year on Dancing Ice, and I'm also a doctor.
He's lovely looking. He has everything.
Hopefully, you know, we'll make it and do some lifts today.
Today?
Yeah.
I'm just panicking for you.
I'm, like, quite self-conscious about my weight.
I don't want to hurt his back.
She has quite a few hang-ups about what can possibly be lifted. I can't do that.
Can't do it.
You're only making it hard in your head.
Then I have a word with myself and go, no, come on, have a go. Do it, do it, do it.
Yes.
And that's just on the floor, let alone on the ice.
I'm so scared of that.
We're doing some.
Yeah,
lifts.
We
we're
have, haven't
there.
We?
They're going up and they're looking nice.
I've been building up to doing these lifts, and it's been a worry constantly, and it was just a bit overwhelming for me, really. Banish that fear and just do it.
When I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way. It's when I fall in love with you. The moment I can feel that, you feel that way too, is when I fall.
Our Coronation Street star is so versatile. She played 3 different roles on the street before becoming Beth Sutherland, and she's playing a very different Lisa tonight. 40 years off the ice, she looked like she'd never been off it. Lisa showed a few of her moves with some solo skating in week 1, and that's the side lift. She's in good hands with partner Dr. Dreamy. Sorry, Dr. Tom. And a move befitting her glamorous transformation from seamstress to princess, the Cinderella spin. Well, on Corrie, Lisa works in the underwear factory, but did she have that routine sewn up? Ashley.
6.
John.
6.5.
Jane.
7.
And Chris.
I haven't looked at her, Mott. Honest, 7.
It's a very respectable 26.5 out of 40.
26? How do you feel? You were so nervous.
Oh, I was so nervous this afternoon. I felt really sick, actually. And it was really annoying me that my nerves got the better of me this afternoon. But I was like, no, I've got to zone in tonight.
Well, she was worried about the lift, wasn't she, Tom?
Yeah, she was worried about parts of it from this afternoon. I was really surprised about how calm she was back there, actually. Wow. I had real concerns for her.
Well done, both of you.
Thank you so much.
Great scores. Chris, it's come to you.
I got goosebumps. I have to say, it's such an emotional dance, and I could see that skater, the little skater in you, coming out tonight.
Yeah.
And it was beautiful, and I love the connection. I love the smooth quality of skating over the ice. It all just came together. Well done.
Thank you. Ashley?
Yeah. I mean, firstly, can I just say, wow. Like, I am honestly so impressed, so smooth and confident over the ice, and the performance kind of element of it. You just connected to the music, and it was beautiful. But for me, do you know what I wanted? I wanted more creativity, more interest in the choreo, more so. I felt like you've got so much to give, and that kind of routine itself could have gone a step up. But as far as what you did with it, I thought you performed brilliantly.
Thank you. And Jane, what did you think about
it? I just loved the beautiful quality of your skating, and, you know, It was a beautiful, flowing routine. Maybe next time we'll look for more content in there, but this is such a fantastic start for you, and just keep the skating going, because that's the most important thing.
Thank you. And John?
So watching you, your face, it was pure joy, it was warmth, it was magic, the story of stitching up the perfect man. You reminded me of Sonia Henie, who was a Hollywood actress, famous skater, who went out on the ice and created her own magic. And for me, you did that tonight. And Tom, I want the jacket.
What does that feel like for you to get those comments, having been so nervous?
Yeah, it's amazing. It's just amazing. It just makes me want to cry.
Well, don't do that. No, unless you're happy
to. Your dad was crying in the audience, I have to say. There wasn't many dry eyes out there. Well done, both of you. They really want to avoid next week's skate-off, so if you don't want Lisa to make an early return to the Rovers, you need to vote for her. For now, though, it's Lisa and Tom.
Thank you.